Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we'll be making pani puri. In this video we will be making ragda, meetha pani and teekha pani. But before we start the video, make sure you subscribe to my channel and hit that bell button. First we'll start with ragda. In a pressure cooker, add the soaked yellow peas with turmeric powder, oil and salt. Add water and mix well. Pressure cook for 10 to 11 minutes on medium flame. I have already done the first step for you guys. After you have finished, transfer the yellow peas with that same water into a pot. Also add one extra cup of water. Keep the pot on medium flame. Now when you see the water boiling, take a bowl and take about 2 tablespoons of gram flour, that is besan, and add water. Mix it well and make sure there are no lumps. Add this mixture to the pot and make sure you are stirring it with a spoon, otherwise lumps will be formed. Add 1/4 teaspoon of turmeric powder. Till the time this cooks, we will make meetha pani, that is tamarind water, with jaggery. For this, soak tamarind in water and crush it with your hand. After you have done, transfer it into a bowl and filter out all the waste. Now add a date. Now in a pot, add 1 tablespoon of oil and take 1 teaspoon of cumin seeds. Then cook it on low flame. Now add tamarind water. One tablespoon of jaggery powder. Let it cook on low flame till the time we make teekha pani. Take about 2 to 3 green chilies. Some coriander and blend it. Transfer this into a bowl. Now add 1 tablespoon of pani puri masala. Salt to taste. 1/4 tablespoon of zeera powder. And water. The The meetha pani is cooked. Now transfer it into a bowl. Also bring the puris and ragda. Here you go. Now you can start making your pani puri. Do try the recipe and enjoy your pani puri. Please write down in the comment section how did it turn out for you. Thank you so much for subscribing to my channel and showing your support. Please like, comment, share, and subscribe to my channel for more videos.